Hello, everybody. Big Bad Raider here again with another episode of Tears of the Kingdom. Last time, we did a little bit of venturing with, going, I believe we went northeast. No, northwest. I don't know my directions. Well, we did stuff in the northwest where we, finished this quest. Then we tried to go to Rota Village. Then we got sidetracked and we found a fairy fountain. This episode, I'm probably going to continue the same. So you already did this fairy fountain. But we also have this one towards the south. So before we go back here, I want to go over here. So we could go to this tower right here. And we're going to go there. We're going to go everywhere. Baby. I keep on forgetting this is like next to a enemy camp. How's my weapons looking? The whole looks like it. Yeah, turn that to a sword. Hey, you silly billies. Don't mind me. Go and escape. You can't do nothing about it. Get you later, loser.
You're out of here! We can't get him!
Alright. So we're going... No. Where's my markers? Do I have markers? Use of all my markers. Something over there. I'll delete it. I don't care. Can I mark it, please? Thank you. Here she is, with all her glory. What is that? Is that another dragon? I am not tempted to fight any of these dragons. Not one bit. So we'll tackle on this dungeon, which will probably put us at 4. Spirit Ash is what it's called. I'm just free falling. Yeah, reach your friend, tell your friend to have a happy meal. Garuda Town.
Ma?
Kiro. A strong bow? Ask him out, huh?
Oh.
Talking about me? I'm a little short boy. I'm a little tiny boy. I'm gonna hang over here.
Hmm.
Kakariko.
Ah.
Terrytown.
Ah.
You only discover amber there. Hey, we have another troop. Hey, it's Pelican Boy. This is strange.
Yow!
What do you got to report, Pelican Boy?
Oh.
What are we looking at?
Mmm.
Three-way intersection of King Helper. He's in danger. It would make work really. He is. Please, you must save her. What do you want me to do, buddy?
Ah.
Uh-huh. Very problematic, yes. The beckoning woman.
Let me up here. Hey!
I'm a free fall. Of course, predictable. Open this joint up. The stakes guide you. A great little puzzle. That's great. What did Annie do? Looks so much fun. Okay. What did Annie do with this? This is going to be like a little platform maybe? Control you. Not really. Okay, what do we have to do here? What's your goal? Needs a little guidance. I can see the rod right there. Left there. To the right here. Contour rotation. Okay, so it needs to go under. Okay. like right there.
Yeah, one job.
Oh. I wonder if I could play a cheating business. Old classroom.
Hey, come back here.
Hey, what's happening here? Come on. Come on. Full of geniosity. They call me the genius boy. I wonder what I have to do for this. Oh, this is difficult. Oh, thank you. I've been starving for my last meal. The shimmy shimmy ya ya. You like my Sherpa boots? Oh yeah, that's great. Come on. Time is money. Time is of the essence. So, girl at the three-way intersection needs help. What's she hanging help with? I'm here to help. I'm a buddy. I can be your buddy. Is that her over there? Hey. Sneaky wild greens. Alright, girl. We're looking for a girl. Potential princess sightings. The beckoning woman. The intercept. She's over there. Do I want any of this stuff? It's 30. We're getting sturdy with it? I have a great idea. Nope. Drop this. Oh, I don't have a weapon. Oh no, what am I gonna do? Look at that. I'm a genius, baby. What are they gonna do? Stop me from being jeans? Oh my. Hello. What kind of noise was that? You okay? Blonde hair? Where's your regal friend? Shit, let's go. Do I have to be sneaky? If I cannot be detected. Put on. Put the gear. Perfect stealth. We have to be sneaky around these boys, it looks like. Let's read the tell her friend. The friend fears her life, can't reveal her identity. The woman said to the guy, person, road to the east. Okay. What a thrill. Darkness and silence to the night. What a thrill. I'm searching and waiting for you. It's a thrill in my heart. But you're so supreme. Come on. I'm sneaking here. Sneaker boy. So much sneak. Perfect stealth. Zero alerts. Over here. This is very elaborate. Cannot move that. Okay, let's make sure that I don't have anything shocking on my person. Slippery. They don't like it when it's slippery. Gotta be kidding me. Please don't play with my emotions. You're better than this, Link. It's raining. Of course it's raining. Who thought rain? Do I have anything? Or sticky hands? didn't, because I was not thinking ahead of this. I didn't know I was going to be climbing up a mountain. When do I ever climb up mountains? You're supposed to be the climbing boy. You're the sliding boy. Restless cricket. What we got here? We got a dandelion? Getting awfully close to this dragon in this pit. Okay. Take your breath. Where's your sneaky little friend? Where's your sleepy friend? Was it here?
Huh?
Okay. So I just have to glide across this ravine here. Simple enough, right? Simple enough. Yeah? Simple enough. The Great Plateau. Beginning of the end. I'm here, yeah. Yes, I am the swordy man, Link. Yeah, I knew it. Come over here. You heard a beady stick, boy? Give me your blade. What? I was not escaping, I was trying to get a weapon. Cool. You think they're just killing? Mercy.
Hi.
Yeah, they tried to assassinate me.
Oh.
Yeah. Thank you for the gems there.
Sapow!
Sapow! Alright, where's the damn swords? Okay, come on. Give me the damn sword. There's one over here. Doing some CSI over here. What should I merge with? It's a sturdy stick. Should make a hammer out of it. Me a little hammer. What happens if I make an edge blade? Oh, look at the double edges. I heard a blink blink somewhere around here. I should probably eat something before I die. Wrong menu. Just in case. This way. So am I hot? Am I cold? I don't know. Alright, I need to switch on my gear before I become electrified. No? I was hot. Now I'm cold. This direction. Below? What kind of cheap tricks are we doing here? You need to find your friend, or I'm not helping you find nothing.
Oh no!
It's time to go down. Told me to go down. Okay. I see how it is. Where am I? I'm not going to be chasing. Okay. Going back to our status with the theory. I'm a hammer boy. He's just a big old thunderbolt. See if we can activate this fairy fountain over here. Don't play this game with me. I don't want to hear it. I was there. Hey, wake up. Please go away. Oh, really? Sound of a flute. Where do you want me to find this flute boy? Yeah, the great fairy. He wants to listen to a flute. No. No. Where's the flautist? Licka flauta. Okay, we need like a flautist. Where's our flautist? Dang, they look like me to gravel. Okay, let's see, it's down. Whoa, really? You want to get a flute boy from all the way over there? Time to take a swim. Woohoo! We're looking to go this direction. Over here. Chew again. I'm getting tired of this old man. Alright. I'll just fall. Son, you got away. To fall, they'll tell you what you know. Oh, I feel something in my throat. We need to make a traption. Go in the water. Oh god. Let's fix it. No, not the plank. I want the... This, come on. Okay. Alright, okay. No, don't. Why are you sinking?
Why are you sinking?
Just in the water. Can't talk to you? Are you serious? Oh my goodness. I'm making it more complicated for myself because I'm being stubborn. But I'm gonna do it my way. Okay. Sailboat. Okay. How about this? Let's give this thing legs. Stop whining, mother. I'm trying to help you out. Making here. What is this? Oh boy. It worked. We used about freaking 15 pieces of wood and 10 minutes of my time, but it worked. It's perfect. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you. A bomb flower. I always need those, yeah.
Ow, my...
Just pulled my headphones and just yanked my neck. Ouch. The guy can't just, itch his leg anymore. He has to yank his neck in the process. Oh, look at an apple. Painter man. What are you drawing there? Small island. Okay. Want me to make that drop for you? Another golden apple. Hey. Link, find the damn tree. Okay. Are you sure you're not concerned about this dragon over here? I would be. Well, I'm not handling that. I'm trying to find a flautist. Freaky flauta. This way. Crazy stone. I'll take you for a ride.
What?
pioneers running these babies for miles. Okay. Over there. Where am I right now? Okay, there's the bridge. Yeah. Assume that's Guru Valley over there. Yep, that is Guru Valley. Yep, that's definitely Guru Valley right there. Maybe I would just go to Guru Valley instead of Rio. I don't like the cold. Oop. Hey, I'm looking for our flowers. With the freaky flauta. Who's down for the freaky flauta? Are you the flautist with the freaky flauta? Any challengers?
Yeah.
Nomad? Ooh. Yeah, the vagabond boy, yes. I don't know what I'm saying yes to. Okay. Are we talking?
Oh.
Yeah. Hey, partner. Yeah, voices. Northwest. Yeah. Gotten spooked by it. For Zelda? She's not unusual, so haunting. Okay, oh yeah. An eerie voice. That's cool. But I'm looking for somebody who has a flute. That's what I came here for, not for your investigations. You have a flute. Scenic spots. Excited. Naomi. Look at the horse god. God of horses. I think I've seen that thing before. You don't look like you have a flute. Where's the flute? You have a flute? Snore, snore. Okay. So many points they should call me Pony Boy. Yeah, why not? I'll sleep in your bed. Yeah, I'll use a ticket. Horse god. Princess Mononoke business?
Yeah.
Hey, I'm trying to redeem my rewards. What do we got here? Where's my pony points? I'm looking for a flautist. I've seen strange animals, some. north side of stable. Okay, north side of stable. So, north here. Well, this is north of the stable. Well, this is east. North. North. Or here. This is north. By the trees. See, I'm not good at directions. It's going the wrong way. What's in the well? We got a letter here? Ladder? A little ladder, a little lure. Lead, lead, lead. They're here. Oh God. Okay. I should put on my rubber garb. You, I need your weapon. Listen here, buckaroony. Hey, you're not part of this party. To my heart. The things I do for fairies. Okay, so not too bad. Take that. You squabbler. Whoa. where that came from. Link, you have one job. Another shield. That's great. Did my other one break? Guess so. Being a little more elaborate here. What's happening here? Ancient blade. No, not slimes. Dogs are barking. Okay, we have like a whole clan down here. What's happening? Time for stealth? Okay. Awful attacks when you're down to the last part. Shoot, I'm really in a bad predicament here. How about this? Drop this. Pick up that. You see what I'm doing with this, right? Watch. Take that. Now it's a knife sword. Long sword time. What kind of fish we got here? What is this cavern? Ooh. A mighty porgy. We also have another here of some sort. Armored porgy. Okay. Okay. There we go. Oh, you're playing the... I'm gonna try to dodge you out this way. Come on. Come on. Come on. Alright, I'm running out of stamina. I'm not going to drown. Adventure, guys, adventure. Yeah, I love adventure. I don't know why I keep on collecting these. I'm like, goodness gracious. Long item. Whoa, it's the beach. Where am I now? Wow, this is great. I made it to the beach. How do I get back? Oh boy. Alright, someone could have sent here. For a flautist. I came here for a flautist. What's this? Am I supposed to put rock on stick? Put rock on stick, yes? Oh, you found me. Yeah. Nice seek time, yay. Come on. Oh, more rain. Oh, we love the rain here. flipping and sliding around like a guppy. Bubble guppy. I'm right here. Yeah, shrine nearby. Okay, let's go back to what I was originally doing. Is that my Flautus? Yeah. Mr. Flautus. I need you, Mr. Flautus. Hello, floaty boy. Yeah, I need you to come with me. Are you a stable trouter? Yeah, I met them. They've been looking for you. We need a freaky flouter. Okay, burn a patch around us. A glowing tree. Okay. 10 sunset flower fronds. Okay. Where can I find sunset flower fronds? Do I have any? Or can you tell me like a... Where are the fireflies? Okay. Nighttime. Let's go take a nap and do some partying. And after we get the flute boy.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm gonna use my ticket. Night. Itchy. I feel like I'm getting eaten alive. Yeah, you keep on talking about the God Stallion. So, up north. The forest. Here we go. Tent over here. What's happening over here? Oh, there's some fireflies over here. Yeah, there we go. My friend? Yeah.
Ooh.
Okay. Okay, that's nice to know. Which broadsword? I'm pulling up my camera. I can track them. But they're disappearing as fast as I get to them.
No?
Oh no, not a blood moon. I'm not ready for this. Don't mind me, I'm just looking for her. Just looking for something. You just spawn out of nowhere. Where's it? Ten fireflies. Goodness gracious. No! I need to take a picture of you! This is great. Yeah, it is. Oh my goodness. Oh, blood moon. Oh goodness. What the hell is that?
When the glow of the blood-stained moon
okay.
Shines
yeah.
upon the land.
I know this, yes. I've heard this part before. This is a zombie horse? Just looking for dragonflies, dude. Whoa. What's the damn chest on your head? There we go. No, don't run away, please. Hup. This is making me stress.
No!
Don't fly away. I don't care about you. How many do I have now? Six. Four more. Hey, I'm just trying to collect some dragonflies here, bud. Still being chased? I just need, how many more do I need? Three more. I just need three more. Of course it rains. Making my situation worse. Leave me alone. Hey, who always says shoot arrows at me? Goodness gracious, oh god. After this, I'm pretty much done. I guess it's time to go. How am I gonna go back? I'm more freaking deep in the jungle. Forest? Whatever they wanna call it. What I could do is, well, it's raining. I can't really do shit. So much fun sliding. Where'd it go? Look at that. That's great. Okay, now I can set up camp. What do I need? Materials. Hold. Need some flint. 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 I need something. Where'd it go? And drop it. Don't kid me. Old. Because it's raining again. That's great. Oh boy. Let's try this again. Go back to hunting. Where is my dragonfly friends? There's a whole bunch over here. Hey! Don't mind me, I'm just a friendly neighborhood drink. I don't want beef. If you want beef, go find a cow. Leave me alone! Guns, we're scraping off! Got all these bananas, huh? I'm gonna eat all your bananas now, banana boy. No. I'll eat that. Gracious. Leave me alone. I didn't came here for this. What? I just shot him. Huh? here. Okay. One more. Okay. Couple more for good measure.
Alright.
How many we got? 14 now. 20. Or where that rock fell. Are you the rock that fell? Yes, you are. Making my green. Yeah. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, oh. That looks like a toilet. Here's your 10 fireflies, bud.
Ooh. Uh-huh. Oh.
What do you want me to do? Got the flashlight in place and going tree. Do you bring? Please follow me. Come on. Where are we going? Come on. Yeah, the stable trotters. We need you. Oh, thank you for the heart. Ruffle here. Alright. So now we're done with that. So I think we will leave it at this. Probably. Save now. Nothing could be messed with next episode. So we're going to do this shrine right here next episode. go to do the next fairy fountain, and we'll probably go try to do another phenomenon, like I've been promising for like the last 7 episodes. But thank you for watching, and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.